Yo, what's up guys? Subscribe to my channel to get the Slenderman mod. So, I just found this method that can make you avoid the Slenderman mod. So make sure to stick on the end so you don't want to miss the steps. And before we continue, don't forget to subscribe to the channel with post notifications turned on. And let's get right into the video. As you guys can see, the Slenderman is at the west over there. And that's the Slenderman Road. He's the imposter. And if you guys enjoyed, make sure to like. Anyways guys, I'll be explaining who's Slenderman. I'm sure you watched the Slenderman movie or sometimes watch some animations or horror films of him at YouTube. Now let's go how to get them up. First, you wanna open up your Play Store. Okay, just open it. I'll tell you how to get this app. First, you wanna go to search, and now you wanna search for Scout from Among Us.net mods. Now tap search. Now you wanna click on the first one. Now click install. Then you need to just wait for it to be installed. Okay, and you just see the town of us is now at Android. Okay, and it's a quick installation. Watch. Okay, it's a quick installation. Okay guys, it's installed. Okay, now you wanna click on the play button. Now it's gonna take you to scout.net. Now you wanna click on the play button, which is over here. After that, it's gonna show you an ad. You wanna watch the ad full. Before that, read the instructions. Okay. After you read the instructions, click on the play button. Okay. After that, it's gonna show you an ad. You wanna watch the full ad. Okay. When the ad is about to get over, click on the X button. I mean when the ad is over. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now you guys wanna click the X button. Now it's gonna open up Among Us. Okay. After that, what you guys wanna do, I'll tell you. You wanna change your server to scout.net. So you wanna click on that server and I will show you a gameplay. So enjoy.